There's no escape, Joker. I will find you.
Ooh, I'm counting on it.
Just not yet.
Test subjects. Seeing as how I'm feeling generous, I'll give you this one for free. Knock me off!
I dare you.
End this! Pull the plug! Stop me once and for all! Oh, you're getting so predictable, Vance. Well, I'd love to stay in the shadow. I have a party to organize. I've got guests flying in from all over Arkham. You'll see.
Quick, get in here before more of them come.
Batman, I'm over here!
Quick, get in here before more of them come.
It came out of nowhere. I dragged Jerry in here, powered up the gate. Must have passed out.
Joker went through that door. What's on the other side?
We call it extreme isolation. Only way in is via the transport system.
Open it!
Not a problem. I'll just need to call another cell. Okay. Something's wrong here. The main security loop is locked.
Having a little trouble up there?
Joker.
You're expecting maybe Two-Face?
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat! I don't want to escape! I'm having way too much fun! I even have you here to keep a smile on my face.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is on his way to Harley as we speak.
Officer Bowles.
If I see you trying to follow me, he dies. Harley's looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on the internet.
The transport system is down. Best I can do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
I should go back to the holding cells.
Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail. Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father.
Dad.
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles at... Packed him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
Thank you. I bet you're wondering how I did it. Was it a clue the great detective missed? How me and Frankie go way back. I come out of swallowing the butter years ago. So when I need security codes or an old man to be clubbed to the ground, I know just the man to ask.
Oracle, I'm at the holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene. Bowles dropped his flask. Sloppy. Let's see what the forensic scanner picks up. I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere. Oracle, I've got a trail.
That's great. You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
Oh!
there. I'm trying to contact Steve. Is he there?
Hold one second. I'll see if I can find him.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. I've looked everywhere, but I can only find his head. I'll get back to you when I find the rest of them.
What's wrong with this thing?
Stupid. Unreliable. How did Joker get...
Be quiet.
What's going on?
B-Man! Mr. J doesn't want you following us just yet.
Gordon was taken up to the surface in the elevator. If I want to follow them, I'll need to do this the old-fashioned way.
Security breaches on level B4. Warning, Arkham Intensive Treatment is under emergency lockdown. Should remain where they are. Do not attempt escape. Alert! Alert! We are currently experiencing a Category Red Alpha security alert. This is not a drill. Report to your section commander. Remain still and place their hands upon their heads. Failure to comply could result in action that could lead to injury or loss of life. Warning! Multiple security breaches on level A4.
Amadeus Arkham.
I am the spirit of Amadeus Arkham. Through my action, I have saved this cursed city, though my own curse is to forever remain in the shadows. My story is carved into the very soul of Arkham, and will only be revealed to those dedicated enough to discover it.
These guards didn't put up much of a fight.
Joker was right. Bring it home! They don't stand a chance.
This guard, oh.
It's the Bat! Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail.
Please! I've got a kid. You don't have to.
Right. I don't have to. I just want to.
Okay. Boss says no one gets past. If it moves, shoot it.
God, anyone coming this way is dead.
Oracle, Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched it to a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart, find a different way past them.
So is the Bat really coming this way?
Who cares?
Someone help Bat Baby.
got a kid. You don't have to.
Right. I don't have to. I just want to.
Okay. Boss says no one gets past. Anything moves, shoot it.
You've got it.
Oracle, Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched it to a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past it.
So is the bat really coming this way?
Who cares?
6 to 20
head into the room with the blown off.
Yeah, he's a dead man walking.
Oh, I'd like to thank my fans for their undying.
Please! I've got a kid. You don't have to.
Right. I don't have to. I just want to.
Okay. Boss says no one gets past. Anything moves?
Oracle, Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched it to a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
So is the bat really coming this way?
No problem, boss. The boys are just finishing off. The Arkham chumps never stood a chance.
Well, good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You need to set a trap. He must not leave this building. Do you understand me?
Yes, boss. But the bat is as good as dead.
I hope you keep your promises, boy. I'd hate to have to go and punish her family just to teach you a lesson. And I can promise you, they won't be laughing.
But Joker...
Just do it. Have fun.
I know I will.
Oh, look who it is. Are your pointy ears burning? I suppose I'd better warn my boys you're on the way. Hey, maybe I won't. It'll be a nice surprise.
Joker here with a quick update on what's new in the asylum. Attention, we have an escaped patient, dresses like a bat. Oh, what an idiot. Should be considered costumed and dangerous. Personally, I think the best solution is to put him out of his misery. It's the only reliable cure.
Like taking candy from a baby. Batman better not try and mess with us.
I love you, boys. What you lack in brains, you make up in heart. And speaking of hearts, bring me Batman.
Easy for him to say.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Nothing to be afraid of. Just a man who likes to dress up as a bat.
Ew, come to think of it, that really is a bit scary.
What are you doing? Run out!
Ah!
Hey, someone, run up over here!
You're wondering which one of you will be next.
I know I am.
Why am I here, man? You're mine, do you hear me? Hey, get off me!
Wants him found. Spread out!
He could be anywhere!
then keep your eyes open. Now move.
Stay calm. It's gonna be okay. We're in control. Joker's planned it all.
Ever tell you the one about me and Batman fighting on top of the Gotham Library? Really, he's not that scary. He's not. Probably not even a man.
Hey, get off me! Ah!
Yeah.
Harleen Quinzel?
Call me Harley. Everyone does.
I'm surprised you want to intern here at Arkham.
I've always had a thing for extreme personalities. You can't deny there's an element of glamour to these super criminals.
I'll warn you right now. These are hardcore psychotics. Most would rather kill you than speak to you.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it. One or two of them will enjoy it, too. Be careful.
Playing this on the 5. Free download.
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Bull's trail stops here.
Batman!
It was a massacre. Bulls came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bulls alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum. I'll look after Maria.
apologize for this interruption to our regular broadcast. Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the Gotham Bay. We're getting reports of an armed siege on Arkham Island. 2 minutes ago, Joker broadcast to all news channels this chilling message.
Greetings, Gotham. This is the voice of your new master. Oh, hang on. I skipped a bit. Joker here. I'm in control of Arkham Island, and you can all consider it out of bounds. If I see any lawmen, vigilantes, or do-gooders in tights coming this way, I'll start detonating random bombs around the city. What'll it be? A kindergarten? A hospital? A billionaire's mansion? Oh, choices, choices, choices.
All access to the island has been restricted. Airspace is closed off, and early reports suggest that Batman himself is trapped on the island. We'll be right here, reporting live on any developments. Back to the studio.
Thanks, Jack. More as it happens.
Get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here.
Ha!
Teacher that isn't carrying out party orders should head there now and smash it to pieces.
Sorry, sir, but you can't come in this way. It's locked down.
Where does the door lead?
It led to the old pump station. Warden Sharp had it closed down soon after he arrived. Said it was a security risk.
Lieutenant!
The tunnel's locked down. No one in or out. It's cool.
It's not cool. Joker's unpredictable. Stay alert.
Yeah? You think he'll come this way? I won't let Joker or any of his gang through, Batman. All the nights for a breakout to occur. My shift was about to end when the alarms went off.
The intensive treatment wing used to be a factory. Must have been a hell of a place. 8 workers committed suicide there 10 years back.
If anyone can hear me, send backup to the mansion grounds! Batman, you got out. What's happening back there? We got directed over here and then the radios died. They keep playing this damn tune over and over.
Joker's in control of the island. He's responsible for sending you over here.
How did he get out? I mean, you're here and...
An Arkham guard named Frank Bowles betrayed you all. He broke out Joker, who killed him when he was no longer needed.
Some loyalty. Do you need any help?
No. You and your men are safer here. I'll find you if I need anything.
Control! Come in! Batman is here! I repeat, Batman is on the mansion grounds! This is Officer Green. We are outside the mansion. Hello!
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she's still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
I don't get it. This place is supposed to be secure.
Unfortunately, some of the patients will always try and escape. I'll stop them.
What's happening? I got a radio call about 30 minutes ago. Told me to come here and wait for more orders.
That call saved your life. Stay here.
They're pinned down in there. It's a massacre.
Stay here. I'll deal with this.
It's dangerous down there, Batman. We've got multiple Black Gators. They've got a hold of firearms. Probably from the guard armory.
Thanks for the concern, officer. But it'll take more than guns to stop me.
We had to pull back, out of the tunnel. There are guards still in there. We need to get back in there.
I'll take care of this.
Thanks. Let me know if you need backup. I can't believe it. They killed Jackson.
Stay with your colleague. I'm ending this. Now.
Believe he's dead. We worked this island for the past 5 years.
supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile. I may need it. Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon. Strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild Country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow. Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara. The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail. The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
Don't you forget, search every nook and cranny. I want everyone found. Hey, I don't want anyone missing the party. I'm too good a host. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm getting some troubling reports of a bat infestation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone that it is their civic duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to the mainland. Remind all new residents of Joker Asylum that they are expected to follow one simple rule.
punishment for not following this rule is death. No ifs, ands, or buts. You know what the best thing is about the rule? It's a secret!